Well, it's March Madness again. Time for a visit from our NCAA basketball tournament correspondent, the Cajun Man. Cajun Man? Yeah! Cajun Man, let's get right to it. I want to hear your picks.
Prediction.
Okay, we'll start with the Southwest. Who do you like coming out of that bracket?
Michigan.
Okay, the Wolverines. Okay, how about the West?
UConn.
University of Connecticut. Okay, the Huskies. I see, how about the Midwest?
USC.
USC? Oh, that seems like an odd choice for you, Cajun Man.
Trojans.
Oh, okay, yeah, I got it. Okay, now we come to the East. Now, Cajun Man, earlier you said that you were saying that you feel that the East is the strongest of all the four brackets.
Tough region.
All right, then. Who do you like in the East?
Princeton, Fordham, Old Dominion.
All right, Cajun Man, I don't know how to tell you this, but each of these teams lost in the opening round.
Devastation.
Cajun Man, are you telling me that you bet on these games?
All my possessions.
Boy, what are you gonna do?
Smith and Wesson.
No, Cajun Man. Now, what's going on? Did you borrow that money from a loan shark?
Big Italian.
How are you gonna pay him back?
Donation.
Cajun Man, why should people give you money to pay back your gambling debts?
Compassion.
Now, Cajun Man.
Tax reduction.
Wait, Cajun Man, so you don't pay the guy. What's the worst that could happen?
Castration.
Okay, Cajun Man, I'll cover you this time.
Much appreciation.
Cajun Man, everybody.
Devil!